right, we're gonna get a good run. But yeah, what happened there was I. I was planning for being crushed to death. In which case, I could just resume super quick. But I was not planning on the soft lock potential. So I didn't have a save. I hadn't saved at all that run. Weights, we can go attack the rooms. So something that I didn't fully appreciate until I was watching blind playthrough of Llama 101 was just how perfectly the Mausoleum of Giants was represented in the remake. Like all the little bits that fell over and like everything. It's so impressive. I mean, obviously they have the source material to look at, but they did a very good job, is what I'm saying. Man, you think that takes upper body strength? This entire family, because this is the daughter of the protagonist of Llama 101, they can all swim in lava. Think about how much upper body strength that would take. You're not swimming in water, you're swimming in liquid rock, ignoring the temperature. Rocks are heavy. She can also swim with a spacesuit on. A spacesuit made out of clay. Thank you. finally did the jump, and then I decided to screw it up by moving on. I was supposed to warp. I'm an idiot. It's like 30 seconds that I just wasted for no good damn reason. I mean, she can also phase through solid rock. Yeah, she can swim through poison lava. She is decidedly worse at swimming through poison lava. She can do that because poison lava exists. It's real. And you can swim in it if you have good upper body strength, which I believe we've demonstrated Lumisa has. Don't lose a cycle. Please don't lose a cycle. Okay. That was bad, but it could have been worse. Really, really went to hell there at the end. Hot buns. I think a lot of us went to ice fire first. I definitely did. There we go. We're against some of best now. Lost 5 seconds with that really bad walking back segment, so I don't feel too terrible about everything that just transpired. So again, we're gonna look like we're losing time here, but that's because there's a route improvement. Fight now. can't afford it. Had to wait. That sucked. Come on, bats. Enough bats in here that I might get that full kill, but I mean, I just need to pop them off. Let's come up here. Is it 16? I hope it's not 16. Alright, we're good. We'll be fine. This is fine. Don't hit me. Now it's fine. No, those enemies, there's two of them in the ruins, and you have to kill them both in order to spawn the mid-boss before Retro. They will never respawn. Yeah, most people don't think twice about it because, like, you never see those enemies again. Orphis Flow, thank you very much for the good luck. Sweet dreams, Mulbrook. No animation skips so far this run. Terrible. You. one of these bats literally, or one of these enemies. This bat. This bat also must spawn health, otherwise it's game over. I've gotta go around. There it is. Cool. We're good. So I would very much like these points. Again, friends, sorry if it seems like I'm hyper-focusing on the run, to the detriment of chat. Still don't know the route perfectly, which makes it so that I do. It's just a bit more on the run itself. Right. Yeah, costume glitch is allowed. It's, I mean, this is any percent. The only glitch which is not allowed is the new game plus glitch. Because the decision was that getting the costumes, like getting the permanent costumes, takes 2 minutes, and that's just not, it's not an interesting aspect to a speedrun, either to play or to watch. I've been told that they fixed it in 1.2. But this run is on 1.0, Steam version. I can't do retro. This low. Walking. Yep. Knew that was gonna happen. Yeah, that boss is a real pain. How's it going, Kaharn? Kaiharn? Oh, you started playing on 1.1. Honestly, I feel that 1.0 is better than 1.1. I don't have any opinion on. Holy shit. Okay, that's cool. Two more hits. Jeez. Yeah, I don't know what I got hit with there, but it was bad. Just headbutted me. I love that response. I'm cool. Do you want to talk to me more? Nah, I'm cool. Did I get this one already? Okay. Gotta be careful here. I only have 4 spears left. Not the optimal number of spears to have at this point, probably. I need to stop jumping to that side. Boss, I don't like you. That boss just gonna be in my way. Anything else that I can. Oh my gosh. F. Oh. What can I do in this case? Nothing. Literally nothing. Oh well. I need to be more conservative with my spear usage in Retro. Because that sucks. This is like a minute and a half that I just lost. Yeah, this game has been speedrun for, like, I started speedrunning it less than a week after release, because I binged this game. Like, big time. Uh-oh. Okay. Could have been worse. It could have been a lot better. It could have been worse. Hey, friend. What's the best way to get back? This way. That's not it. go up this way? Oh my gosh. Easier with the claw, faster without. Caught with 10 spears in. Okay, cool. The pitfall for the Grail Point triggers exactly once for some reason. And you can't costume put through it, which kind of sucks. Snapshots. Hey, dumb question to anybody who doesn't suck at this game. AKA, not me. I don't think that I actually use that that software anymore, because I'm not buying Moog. So, is it worth picking up? I think it's not. That. Yeah. I'm looking. Miracle Witch is in a room I passed through twice in halls. I mean, that's true. Wait, what does Miracle Witch do? I thought that Miracle Witch is just for fairies in this one. Miracle Witch plus death equals longer hot spring buff. Oh gosh. Well, I guess I'm getting Miracle Witch then. Yeah, for some reason I thought that it was just fairy spawns. Don't do this. Probably is faster to work back than to wait for this, isn't it? Six. Did the pot just crush all of my money? Did I pick that money up? I don't think I did. Also, I should be going above, not below. Get a gun. We're gonna actually do the route. Which is scary to me, because it feels like I'm playing real fast moves with my money, but we'll see what happens. And now we're going to routes. Pots crush money. This game though. So there's a healing spring buff. Okay. Oh boy. Well, we've got one bullet left, so I need to not screw up the healing spring buff for the rest of the game. That's real great. Come on. Go. Now we're gonna work here. I should have bought. Should have bought weights already. I should have gone back to a cocoon. Well, too late now. There we go. That should be the rest for the game. I think. I hope. I hope I didn't overspend. That would be real bad. Should have killed him with the knife. Ice Pulse, it's totally worth it. It's super cool. The run is awesome. Right, Immortal Battlefield. We're gonna get the totem. Inside your door. I should go up and fight Grotto first. Cycle. Four cycle. How garbage. There. Yeah, La Mulana 2, it's weird. It is definitely a bigger game, but it feels more cohesive, if that makes sense. And the fact that it feels more cohesive means that it actually feels like a smaller game. Like, I have a much easier time keeping track of what I'm doing in this game than I ever did in La Mulana 2. Or in La Mulana 1. And maybe it's just because I'm, you know, a large number of years old. Not that old. I'm older. But I think that I can. It's worth a try. Should have gone back and healed. Would have been the same amount of time as that wait. Well, no, I mean, it is a bigger game. La Mulana 2 is substantially larger, I feel. But I feel like La Mulana 1 still managed to feel more spread out, despite that. You know, Kaihorn, I definitely agree with everything that you just said. Every time, I show people just how much of an idiot I am. Which is to say, a considerable one. Skips. I'm feeling real sad about the way that I'm playing this video game right now. So I now have the Vajra. I need to stop pretending that I don't have the Vajra. Notice that those things are called asps. I've been personally, like, internally thinking of them as fleas. Asp is a weird name for them. No, you don't need to bother with the pepper puzzle. My current PB does do the pepper puzzle, so that's embarrassing. Someday. Someday I'll animation skip. I'm curious whether glitchless runners are going to be willing to do the animation skip. Whether it's going to be a band glitch or speed tech. I mean, it's definitely a glitch. I almost kept on moving. Did you know that there's a katana in this game? Right. This isn't for Dark Lord Mausoleum access. I've already got that. This is for collectibles, including a skull, which is required to complete the game. That mask. That mask in... I've never hit the switch. Oh, you mean just Pepper in particular? Yeah, Pepper is for Dark Lord access. Since you can get the Dark Lord warp point from the Chamber of Blood, there's no reason. Like, even in a glitchless run, it's slower to depend on Pepper. And I am not involved in the glitchless rules. I'm probably not going to run glitchless at all. But my assumption, which is just that, it's an assumption. My assumption is that the, the pepper is not going to be required as a part of that run. Kill Kuyana already? I'm supposed to be really chaos first. Why did I go this way? Bottom route is very slightly faster. There we go. And I'm not gonna do the last thing to spawn the Ankh just yet because I will do that later and save time. We're now going to... I have the totem already. I've got the totem. And we're all home. Let's go. Hydration bot is good. I'm actually a big fan of it. It helps me remember to drink water. In long speedruns, it is quite easy to forget. Okay, this time, we're saving. But yeah, my first speedrun of this game clocked in at 7 hours. And, yeah, that was a tough one. Right. I'm getting fire now, because I'm gonna need that for a boss. Should update my notes to reflect that. Oh, for sure, but, I mean, it's a matter of using the restroom right before I do the run and holding it otherwise. Oh, no reason to care what warp I got, but actually that's better. Alright, there we go. It is now... Here we go. Let's go. This one's stressful. This one's really hard. I think that's good. I'm obviously doing something wrong. If anybody knows that clip, I would love to hear what it is that I'm screwing up. Kaihern, I'm trying to do early chaos. This one seems super finicky. Oh, well, jumping there is not the answer. You can't jump. You have to inch forward. What do you mean by inch forward? Am I not supposed to have Gale equipped? Do I crawl with Gale? Do I take Gale off? You put Gale on, then crouch walk. Okay, cool. Thank you. At least I didn't have to close the program that time. This one took practice. Well, we're doing it live. Is my positioning good? Alright, well, there is definitely a pixel which kills me. So, at the point where I get to that pixel, what do I do? Yeah, you can get crushed by the pod if you clip into it. This game's real good. Okay, and the next pixel is definitely going to kill me. And that locks the game. You use keyboard microtaps? Yeah, well, I'm playing on controller and I don't foresee that changing. So I'm just going to have to get good with it at controller. You never stand up. Okay. And it's always just one pixel at a time forward, and you won't get crushed. You play on controller as well, but this one's for keyboard. Oof. This one's gonna suck. Okay, what now? Just continue inching, I assume? Nice. That's not good. Thank you. That was helpful, despite your best efforts. So I've noticed that everybody seems to push this twice, and I'm not sure why, because you can just do it from here. Is there a reason that people push it to the other side that I'm not aware of? Just the way you did the puzzle the first time. Fair enough. I didn't know if there was something that I was missing there. You go for the glossary because once you pick up the glossary, the next drops will be not glossary drops. chaos. Get that. Alright. Let's go to Ice Fire. Zero for however many. This is real bad so far. Yeah, I'm sure the ice cloak's gonna get cut from the final run. Moving Zelputter is tempting. Appealing, even. There we go. Finally got an animation skip. One for a million now. Really, I want you to die. Where was Fight Kuyata in this? That's why. It was in the wrong order. Not a biggie. One of my favorite micro-optimizations there. Since that pillar takes time to raise. What are you doing? I don't like this for the Kuyata fight, but whatever. We've done a ton more stuff so far this run before Kuyata, and we're gonna end Kuyata probably 1 to 2 minutes after my gold splitwood, my sum of bestwood. This is lower health than my previous route though, so I have to be a little bit more conservative. Jump straight into an attack. Yeah, so far I feel good about a 3-hour run. We'll see. This run's gonna get real low. Like, not Lama Lana 1 low, but... I mean, unless we find something else that just breaks it wide open. With the tech right now, it feels like 215, 230 is going to be really good. And like 245 is going to be an average run. Center on a route. And... super bad luck. Okay, that was uncalled for. Don't hit me, I wanted to hit you. There it is. It sucks. Yeah, Grail Point in Takagihara Shrine is getting cut out. I might not even do it this time. Except that there's good money there. That's the one problem with the Grail Point in Takagihara, is that it's like worth 100 gold to make that trip. No, I'm talking about, like, the 30 gold pots. There's 3 of them. Minimum. Oh, yeah, also the twins. That's really good gold. That's 60 gold from them, I think. If it's 30, it's less of a big deal, but I think it's 60. Really hate doing a refight. Faster to skip them just means rerouting gold. No, you're not wrong. The gold route, I think, is the most intimidating part of this run. So I'm real glad that... I mean, it's going to be the oldest world record, and it's not a good run, but There is a run that shows somebody going fast that was at one point attached to a gold trophy that had no gold routing in it. And I think that that's going to be good for new players. They'll go, okay, yeah, this is something that you can pick up. Because when I talk to, like, newer speedrunners, like, GDQs are just people who show up in chat. Like, especially when I was doing the Final Fantasy VI World Record program. They were like, I'm never going to start speedrunning because this is fucking hard. And you have to keep a million things in your head at once. Yeah, gold routing is. It's super intimidating. And you can't blame, especially people who haven't speedrun games before and don't understand, like, how your brain will make connections. And it'll become mechanical. Like, if you haven't already experienced that, yeah, it's gonna be super scary. That one meatball just likes to own me in the face, and I don't know why. Alright, we still got way more done than my gold split have done, so. There we go. So even though we lost 5 minutes here on paper, this is pretty okay. Speaking of things that are definitely getting routed out. Nope. Perhaps. Yes. You. Yes. Mantras. Could have sworn that was golden. Fire ult, I think. Yes. Yeah, Kuyata is the used car salesman. You wouldn't believe how many you can fit in this baby meme. Except with... That's good. That's real good. With eyeballs. You wouldn't believe how many eyeballs you can fit in this baby. Baylor time. now all of a sudden this split doesn't really make sense, because I guess we do a bunch of stuff leading up to Paleor. This is going to be like a 10-minute split. It used to be like a 30-minute split. No, let me on, let me on! Okay, you, your boomerangs are stupid. Nobody likes them. I got this. God, come on. Hurts. Did not stop hurting in the interim. Wasn't supposed to go here yet. It's frozen. No, the totem is staying permanently set to, what's it called? Wow, I'm blanking. That place that it is right now, which is where I'm gonna need to be when I'm busy locking a bunch of, remember, kids, if you don't have gloves, you can't push things. Do I recall correctly that there's money somewhere here? There are much more convenient places. You're supposed to fall down there. Gotta go from beneath. How? How do you go from beneath? climb up from the room below. That's right. Oh my gosh, and it's worth 100. I do have that, which means that we're gonna do this. Because I'm a coward. And look at my gold! Oh my gosh, it was just perfect. Alright, we're now going back to Frost. It occurs to me that I definitely should have done this in the other order. She's a trained ninja, which canonically is true. Oh yeah, I can see that. Go to battlefield, skip Meta Knight. Supposed to get the early call, or early land, rather. That's fine. Thank you. I've never seen that before. Okay, gold before I do it. Save transitions, yeah. That's a good point. I'm going to chicken out and get the thing. I'm a coward. Coward who wants a PB, so. We have one more seal that I have to do. Is there gold in here? I forget what's in here. Literally nothing that I give a shit about. I feel like I miss out on gold in this area. I mean, I'm sure I do. It's not a, I wonder, it's a, I know that I'm doing it, and I don't know the right way to fix my route. I should really have the lamp here. Before I go do this sequence. But I was waiting for that, so that makes it okay, I think. Oh, that's right, it's a chakra. AKA the weapon that I was super excited to get, and then suddenly less excited. When I realized that it was not serving any purpose. light never actually touched the inside of the thing. Gonna be real, this is probably not fast. There we go. One more. There isn't much golden pots in this place. Okay. That's good. Well, I should release the fairies, like, soon. Weird and inconsistent. Sometimes it eats my inputs in a way that I don't love, and then I get like double attacks as a result. That dude's gonna jump down. Just loop around one more time. It seems better. Now I feel more confident. See? That's what it was. It was my confidence. Actually, yes, if I'm getting miracle. Can't get miracle this time through. But I can get it soon. This is bad. Decidedly bad. The heart. Yeah, the Doggo AI is terrible. And 1.1 Doggo AI was no better. So I assume that they wanted it to be that bad. Do talk about the soul door, which is battlefield. Have I gone through here yet? I sure haven't. But this works. Supposed to do that when I sealed the Tosca. Okay. Oh god. Take that crap off. You think you are an astronaut? She is actually an astronaut, that's the joke. Yeah, that's fair. Actually. Wrong way. I'm gonna take this. Oh, I should probably kill Yorm also before I... A lot of this is actually leading up to Hey guys, how's it going, guys? Cool, you stay there, I got this. Decided that I want this solo. sure you've all got jokes after that. I don't want to hear any of them. Still want the soul orb. Gonna get it the extremely slow way. I don't remember there being a pot in here that had money. You know, the soul orb was probably not worth it without the money. Do that. Not smart. Not even a little bit smart. Also, fun fact, you can phase through that third pillar, but you can't phase through this one. Got that. I'm gonna go talk to Heroes, get the... upgrade the music. Not Eris, it's Orpheus. Could have sworn that I... Where do you... Oh, I know why. So I think there's another thing that... It's like, oh yeah, I... played my heart... Charon. Some of the backstory for Charon is that Eris played the heart. Eris was alive, but the entry that you get for that guy is Orpheus. I don't know if mythologically they're the same kind of figure or not. I don't know enough about Greek? Greek. I think Greek. Yo, Camellius. How's it going? Star Screen, thank you so much for 14 months in a row, and for the good luck. Both of those things are very kind. Just a reminder for everyone, all the money from this stream, from subs, cheers, everything, it's passed along to the Extra Life charity drive that's linked in my stream. So please join me in thanking Starscream not only for being very kind and supporting the stream, but also for helping sick kids, because that's pretty awesome. There we go, how am I doing? 260, that's actually a really good number. Morgan the Mage, thank you very much for the good luck. This is the only run that there will be. So, I appreciate the good luck. We will see if it pans out. Right now, I'm feeling pretty okay about it. I didn't get the cog yet. It's fine. Right, of course I haven't got the cog yet. Also, I point it out every time, but I love the fact that the mantras that they chose to open up the gates of hell end up sounding like Lucifer. Problematic. But easily dealt with by purchasing a single weight. Go. That's incredibly generous and very appreciated. Thank you very much. There we go. That's just going to hedge my bets. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna make two saves here. That's the actual one. Suppose that I have boots available to me yet. Yes, I should have boots soon. I know, but I did Mott's Feather. That's the thing. That's why I'm confused. Well, let's go get Mott's Feather again, I guess. If this is a softlock, I'm gonna be real bummed. Yep, take my weights. Don't care. Let's go. Here. I swear I picked it up. Okay, well, the spikes are back, which is not indicative of me having done this. Did I die at some point? Yeah, I clearly did not do it. There's 130, actually. Did I die at some point? I must have died. I guess. Let's get boots. I'm super confused. It was the last run. It was the run that softlocked that I actually got it. Take three, but now I have snowshoes. Last run, I had to go through hell without snowshoes, and let me tell you, much nicer with them. Much nicer. Fun fact, I've never been in this room without Mott's Feather. I didn't even know what the game did. Now I do. Really wanted to save those for, you know, later. It'd be nice to have. Hey, Sandman, how's it going? Okay, that's not good. Not what I wanted to have happen. I am doing really well. Thank you for asking, Sandman. Thank you. I can have as much money as I want now. Fairies, come back, please. Oh no, the Foot Knight, thank you for letting me know. Well, we will figure it out, I'm sure. That's a bummer. Does anybody know what the period of time that it takes for a fairy to come back is? I don't remember if I got... I think that I got the actual warp, but I'm gonna double check. IGT. Well, not waiting that long. Definitely the correct decision to go back. I wasted a little bit of time then. And that's a bummer, but could have been much worse. Thank you for letting me know. I didn't get it. I'm like pretty damn sure. I'm sure that most people aren't thinking I'll just save and quit and manipulate a fairy in their casual playthroughs, like, other than speedrunners of La Milana 1, who's gonna think of that? Tries a charm. There we go. Oh god, oops. Kinda bad, that. What are we doing? Not worth the wait. Just drop. first. Also, I'm real low on cash right now, which is a bummer. Come on, bonk. Thank you. Now we go to Holt. How's my health? I hope it's okay. The key in hand? Probably was supposed to do it right after I did Mott, now that I think about it. Right after Mott would have made sense. Cool. I haven't even spawned this one. Glad to hear it, friend. Show me. Show me that fusion power. Dragon Liege, I know, it's really funny. That's the way that I went about it, casually. And it was... Or, no, that was not the way that I went about it casually. I mean, the way that I did it casually was the way that you're kind of describing it. Oof, 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 oof. This is going poorly. still such a gimme boss. None of it is actually dangerous if you aren't on hard mode. Let's turn boss get flare gun. Having command over wind makes you impressive? It's not impressive. You messed up my hair. You know my favorite thing about not having Kara in the speedrun anymore? Not having the game try and kill me every other move. So, I assume that there's a way to get out of there without warping. But, for the life of me, I have no idea what it is. So I guess what I'm saying is, if you don't suck at this game, could you tell me what the heck I'm doing wrong? At it before you put a weight on the pillar. Oh, is that what it is? Okay, cool. Okay. Valhalla. Do hell yet, we do. Yeah, we do. We do hell first, and then we finish. Lightning Burns. I just noticed that one of those hands is definitely flipping the viewer off. Which amuses me more than I suspect it should. In the future, I need to move Yorm before hell. This back and forth, while probably not costing an inordinate amount of time, is not faster. IGT lets you skip the bronze mirror. The doppelganger room is active on from 00 to 15 of every in-game room. Shoutouts to... I feel real bad, I don't remember who found that. It was not me. So whatever you do, don't assume that I am the originator of that information. Okay, that's better. Come on over. No, I'm not getting Kara. Kara is no longer part of the row. How's it going up, Thorn? I'm gonna die. That's good to know. That's very good to know. Well, let me remind you that this is... this is La Mulana. No, Rogue Link, I have DKO'd with Hell, and it hardlocked the game. Not even, like... let me continue. It pulled up the congratulations and the game over screen at the same time. It was real great. I love that run. Bullshit, you're out of stock. But yeah, my first victory against Hell in this game. In my blind playthrough. And I'm a coward, so I am still getting this. Is probably weird. Talk to me. If this prevents even one game over, it's worth it. Alright. Next up is going to be me. We're going to go to Hall of Malice. We're not going to start it yet. I'm going to go and obtain... this direction I'm off. Down through here, right? Yeah. Could go get the skull right now. Actually, I should have gone and got the skull right then and there. This way? Definitely not this way. Yes, this way. Where is Miracle? How do I get to Miracle if I'm an idiot? Asking for a friend. I know, Ladon is... It's weird how... Oh no, I can't get past him. Okay. Well, I am not gonna get to school right now. It's a good learning experience for all of us. It's near the boss with the three heads. I need to go down there, then. But I can't. Is it possible to get to Miracle before I activate Akiba? That room doesn't... Okay. Doesn't open until Hall's Awakening. That's what I needed to know. Thank you. I don't have Cert's treasure yet. I'm gonna grab that too. Later. This place got scary. Goodbye. Not without some sort of rule, but bummer. Go to Roots. Be a coward. That's a mausoleum. That's also not mausoleum. Holy shit. There we go. Yeah, it does. Oof, oh no. Okay. Freest clip in the game. Actually, that's not true. Clipping into, what's it called, is freer. This becomes worth it again with this route. Oh no, because I don't have move. Never mind. It in fact does not become wicked. You know, I'd really like to just go fight the giant alligator dude, if that's cool with everyone. Guess not. Not gonna get there today, everyone, I'm sorry to say. Skull I'm missing, which is distressing. The one that's later. I guess it must be. Is it possible to double jump through screen transitions? Yes, it is. It does not, however, refresh your double jump, which is a bummer. That was one of the bugs that I was looking for, personally. Because that's a very common thing, and there are certain classes of screen transitions in this game that these developers have had issues with in the past. Or in the past. In this game, they have issues with. Oh my god, I'm the worst at this video game. Alright, now we go to chaos. Now I want to take damage here. Getting healed by this spring is important. That's fair, actually. I probably deserve that. Alright, let's do this. Thank you. a scary one. Should not go this way. I should actually just leave and make sure that I keep my single remaining bullet. There we go. Set a save point. Yeah, it's not a bug, it's a hot spring. Yeah, the premium spring in Ancient Chaos has this effect. Turns out it's real good. Which is why I'm like, yeah, I'll take damage into it. Because if you don't get healed by the spring, in some cases, it doesn't work. Just realized that I'm gonna have to do this a really crappy way. Let's go. Oh my. Did I just warp to chaos? No, I haven't. Yeah, minor time loss, that one. Although thankfully it is actually somewhat minor, especially compared to my last time through. Okay. swimming through lava. Upper body strength. Take two. Okay, here's the thing about that. Trigger discipline says that you keep your finger on the trigger when you are prepared to kill someone. Oh, why is it? And there is literally nothing that Lumisa has encountered that she is not ready to kill. Best NPC in the game? Oh, it's definitely Barbie. My best response there is responding to the question, why is it Barbie Duck, as well, pay attention. Every time I go into that room, she dies again. She will die a million deaths. This sucks without a weapon that can actually... that can actually reach. Oh, it's a ladder? That's good to know. Is there an up-to-date route? No. I can put my notes up on Pastebin momentarily after this one's done. Yeah, you can just watch the VOD. It's true. Would've sucked. I think that this is the fastest route to that dude. Thank you. wrong way. As we go down this way. Yo, CL Chambers, thank you very much for the host. Welcome anybody who is joining. I'm Tina. I speedrun a lot of games. This is one of my newest additions. Also, this game is kind of broken. Carbidae Impetus. Can you post links? To what? I mean, use your discretion. If you post something super shitty, you're probably gonna get banned, but if it's relevant to what's going on. Go. Do is I'm gonna save here. Is that good? It does not say we're good because I still need to go. Oh, nice. For something like that, would you mind whispering it to me? I would really appreciate it. Still got the buff. Keep it all the way through. Play doll's pretty good. Go. This order's done. Now it is time for to refill. Yeah, Infinigun's real good. I know. 1.1 and 1.2, the lamp stops working on Pressfogger. I've been most of the way through 1.1. I haven't played 1.2 yet. Speedrunning-wise, nobody's gonna play either of those, except as novelties. Bottom line, the game has to be faster for anybody to want to play it. Okay. I almost forgot. I almost did that stupid climb. Not that this is much faster, but it is faster. Yeah, don't have the power bombs, can't break the tube. I killed Ame too. He's with Claire. Ame is definitely my weakest boss. It saves a lot of time. I'll just leave it at that. It saves a lot of time. Was bad, and then it got real bad. Let's go kill the Firebird. We go. That claw next. Now we need to go up and use the weight. Wait, use that. Anybody who knows a better way to do that, that isn't, like, heart attack inducing every time you do it, please let me know. Now we go and get drunk. What better to do in hell than get drunk? We are one. Blue medicine, this game. Very important. Can't run. The next room is real rough. And spikes everywhere. Not this one, obviously. The next room that I go to after this. I have no feather. Fairy gone? Do your job. This is bad. I'm not bad. I got there, but tried really hard not to. same route I've used for my first run. Oh gosh, no. Everything's changed. This is a very different route. First thing first, let's warp roots, go get this dissonance before I forget. We're almost done. Which is real exciting. Wait, she'll warp you out? I didn't know that hell will warp you out. I know she spawns the Ong. If you tell her, okay, I'm leaving, she warps you out. That's good to know. Thank you so much. That'll save me some time. Yeah, it's just score. Score increases your difficulty. So as you do stuff, as you finish puzzles, stuff like that. Finish of Chaos. Spikes. Oh, do coins matter? I don't know. I'm not sure anybody knows. I prefer that you not do it. Go. Oh, bad platforms. Hell. To do Belial next. Oh yeah, I could get die right now. But instead, I'm going to go to Steep Down Left. Go to Ancient Chaos. There, I'm going to remember to get the totem board. Do I have... a lamp? I don't think I have a lamp. I don't have a lamp. Okay, so get the totem warp. Go get the lamp. You fool. Go. Well, an important thing to remember, because you're not on a bad thought process there. One super important thing to remember about that is that, certain events, like the death of the philosopher, don't happen without you having met a certain skill. So a lot of the route is get to that point as quick as possible so you're not sitting on cursed stuff. And yes, killing guardians does seem to add to the score, although I have been reaching the appropriate score for stuff. Like with two or three dead. Okay, so I have not been able to cosmic flip it. If anyone knows why, I'd love to find out. But this area just seems to be a no costume flipping zone. You were doing this brute. Don't do that. Done. Time to go to Liam. I'm gonna save here because I'm gonna try a harder clip once. Softlock the game. First though, I'm gonna double charge Mule, which means I need to take off this. The easy clip then. Slower. Slower, but as previously mentioned, easy. That clip is nothing short of free. You can't hit him some Moonsea Fire. Hit him some Moonsea Fire. Got away from Llamalana. Yeah, that one's an easy clip. Oh god, I just noticed my health. Oh, I got triple lobbed here. I was an idiot. I was like, vacuum, yeah. And there was even the thing in Chaos where they were like, the the Nibiru live in an area without air or... Oh, that's not good. I'm really scared. I'm probably gonna game over here in lose a million years. It was like, neither air nor water, and it just so happens that those are the environments in which my character is able to... Wow. God, I hate this. This section sucks. This is the one part of the game that I would say this was a bad move. This was not fun. Can I get through? I'm gonna die. I'm gonna get a game over here. I'm gonna feel real bad. But then I'll go heal and... I'll do it again. I'll fail the hard flip again. I can get through to the other side. I'll just flip home. Cool. I'm gonna heal and come back. It's not that big of a... It is less of a time loss than it would have been if I did something bad. Yeah, if Clay outfit didn't have the knockback, it didn't... There's a lot of ways that could have been made more fun. Like, it's a really neat idea. I see what they were hoping to do with it. And it's a bummer. It's a bummer that they went with... the way that they did. I do have a charge here. Okay, I've never actually done it that way before. Not a complaint. So now I need to go. I was waiting to take damage there and I was gonna be real upset. So you swim faster upwards if you hold up. So the first thing that you naturally want to do on that screen is press up. Really, that clip is your that's where you have a problem. Have you been paying attention? Go. Going for anchors. Anchors are terrible. Okay, cool. Thank you. Yeah, this will be a mid three. Die. Never getting home. unlock the Holy Grail. We went, we came here, we got rid of all the dissonance. Just unlock the fucking Holy Grail. Oh my gosh. Mjolnir absorbs the electric gunshots? Oh, that's good to know. Alright, next up is Heimdall. Him. I haven't aligned the... Should I do that? Yeah, the Valkyrie outfit's real good. I don't know why that dude's not there. Oh no. I didn't need this one. This was not the corridor of blood that I needed to get. That sucks. I'm an idiot. Okay, I do need to put that. Yeah, I accidentally got it. I didn't know why the chest was opened. It was after I beat the game the first time, obviously. And I know that they figured out what the other reasons are, but I haven't looked into getting more. That means Liam sucks. The quickest way is going to be this clip. Yeah, this was the totem that I needed to get. Finish this game in like 10 minutes so that I can have time to get ready for Arcade Pit. Yeah, welcome back, Panzer Dave. I assume that everything is better with your internets? Is it possible? Yes, it is possible to finish this game in like 10-ish minutes. There's not much left. Oh man. Somebody hit a hole. That's... Oof. This has been a much better run than my last one. And the route is finally starting to come together. I'm finally remembering more. Not completely there yet, but starting to feel almost like I'm a speedrunner or something. Alright, let's go murderize Heimdall. Okay. Two steps right, then a bunch of steps left. Also, rip that dude, crunch. Like a heal, not in the cards. My God. Oh my gosh, what a way. What a way. No, I'm not gonna save the Fairy Queen during the escape. There's my heal, I guess. It's not the worst time loss ever, but it's silly and annoying. I didn't even notice. Not that big a deal. It is not my biggest time loss this run. Do not jump. You can force the game to make you jump off the ledge there if you jump too early because you're too excited to save your father and your grandfather. There we go. And now we are going to save the fairies. Nope. Not happening. That's a marathon and sim sort of thing. It's not fast. It's like an extra 3 or 4 minutes. not beef it on this jump. This is, like, the hardest jump in the game. Kill a kid. I should have saved there. I'm saving there. It's worth a couple seconds to us. You can get, like, automatically hit into the pocket. Do you have a video of that? Because if so, please, 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 please. Whisper that to me. Punch Chicken is so good. Not the way that I meant go down, but, you know, dying, also acceptable. Okay, 2-cycle then. That's great. Fine. 3-cycle. There we go. Well, that was harder than it should have been. I'm so bad at this part specifically. Cannot believe it. I'm about to die. Here. God, don't soft lock. I don't know if that's the soft lock. It might be. I've never seen the soft lock, so I don't know what it actually looks like. Alright, we're good. Maybe. Yeah, we're good. Yeah, no, it really... Well, I mean, it's... I'm also using the gun. Which probably factors in there some. Oh, if you softlock, you have to get one. Okay, that's good to know. the timing for that screen is really tight. And the timing for this screen is just impossible. I don't even go for it. Not where I want to be. Not even a little bit. You have guns? Well, so do I. Almost a really cool time. I mean, not a bad time, but almost a really cool time. All right, I'm gonna let the credits play out. I've got to AFK so that I can get ready. I'll be right back before I cut stream. I'm gonna be hosting Smite TV because I'm gonna be on his show, Arcade Pit, which is real cool. Take care, everyone. Credits are gonna play, and then you're gonna see somebody else. No, this is not a new world record. Volcama has a run that's just a little bit better, 10 minutes better. Mostly because I'm not good at this game. And Volcama's really good at this game. But we'll get there. I spent a bunch of time, like, learning a couple of tricks, so all in all, not too bad. I'm actually not going to let these credits play out, because I'm going to drop so that I can hop into a Discord call for Arcade Pit. You're all awesome. I'll be hosting Smite as soon as he goes live. Thank you all for hanging out, and I hope that you had fun, and yeah, this was a fun run.